What's going on, guys? So today I'm going to be going over Gizmo. This is from the NECA line, and this is one figure that is pretty awesome. I saw this at Toys R Us. I have to get it. I love Gremlins. Who didn't grow up with them? And like, the box itself is pretty nice. Like, it just says Gremlins, but the front of it is pretty nice. It's all like the movie poster. Here in the back, you have different types. They call it Rambo, the sad, the happy, and of course the Santa one. I wish it would have came with a box like that, but I'm asking too much. But still, it's good. This is the inside of the box. This is cool, guys. Look at this. The background on this box right here is nothing. You can't really see it, but this part right there is the bed, and the rest is the room from the movie. So that aside, let's take a closer look at this guy. Here we go. So starting off with this guy, the cool part about this is his eyes can move. Pretty sweet. As you can see, he has this little thing in the back. Doesn't move that much, but it does make his eyes move. His head swivels pretty good too. Not much. And his ears do move too, guys. Look at this. Not a lot, but they do move. Move to the side, stand them back up. And the cool part about this, first, I didn't know it was going to move that much, but his hands do move up and down. And this little white part here also moves. Let me see if I can try to do it with one hand. Or try to move it. Let me see. There you go, guys. See? And the hands move as well. Not a lot of movement in hands, just side to side, pretty much. There you go, see? As you can see, but you can move. His legs also move. And they do not move a lot. As you can see, you can actually still move the legs. And now, for the scary part is this, right, guys? Look at this. Oh my gosh. Let's try the sad face. It has two pegs right here. Just go in here. Let's put it on here. And that is it. That's the way you just change this. Look at those guys. There you go. A little cross-eyed right there. And that is, it actually comes with different little foreheads. There's a happy one. This is the one I had on right now. And this is the mean one, the Rambo one, where I guess where he got all mad already. He can't take it anymore. So you put this back on here. And there you go. It does come with a little bow and arrow. Pretty flimsy, it's plasticky. I mean, it's not much on this. And then it comes with this the pencil. Let's see. There you go. And then it comes with this candy cane. This is what you put on with a Christmas hat. I'll show you how to put that on right now, guys. And the trumpet. Pretty cool. So you can pretty much stand this next to him like so. I don't know if I can do this right there. There we go. Oh no. Oh, anyways, that's the way it goes, guys. This is the Rambo one. Let me see. I believe it's this one right here, the happy one. No, that's not the happy one. one. This is the happy one, guys. I'm sorry about that. And then here's this little Christmas hat, Santa hat. I forgot how this one went. Oh, there we go. Look at that, guys. That is pretty neat. Like I said, this head does swivel. The head has more movement, more swivel to it than the arms or the legs. But still, guys, I mean, you can still move him around and pose him, lower his ears down, as you can see. And make him look sad. Put his ears down. There we go. There you go, guys. Look at this. This is one great figure, guys. If you see it at Toys R Us, this is a Toys R Us find. I found it at Toys R Us. If you do see it, I recommend you get it. I mean, it's a great figure. But yeah, let me know what y'all think, guys. Bye.